guys, welcome back to Neeks with the Eats, y'all. This is such a sporadic vlog. Like, this was so random. So let me give you like the little black. I said black. Okay, baby. Okay, no, the back story of this. Okay, so I'm in Athens and I'm getting ready to do a photo shoot at 2, right? And ever since I moved here, I've been hearing about this place called Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers. And everybody's like, they have like the best chicken fingers. So apparently it's like this rivalry between Raising Cane's and Zaxby's. And I love Zaxby's. Now let me tell y'all, I'm not a chicken finger type of bitch, okay? Like when I go out to eat, I step out, okay? I pop out, I get plates, period. I don't order chicken fingers. So when I do get chicken fingers, I literally strictly go to Zaxby's. I get a 6-piece, extra crispy fries, 2 Zax sauce with a tongue twist on the side with a high sweet orange, period. That's my order every time. So I've been hearing so much hype about Raising Cane's. And I was like, I want to go one day, but who gonna drive 1:30 just with some chicken fingers? And what else? Chicken fingers, not even all that. So now I'm here because I'm doing a photo shoot. I have a purpose. And I looked it up and it was 10 minutes away from where I was at. So I said, period, let me pull up real quick. You know, go on, you know, because I look, when I don't eat, I get grumpy. So I got to do like a whole photo shoot on an empty stomach. I said, now we got time. I'm going to bring my ass right up here and I'm going to try this. And it better be the hype. Listen, if it ain't the hype, I'ma go and single-handedly slap everybody who told me this shit was good. Because I got my eyebrows filled in. Do y'all like it? I don't really do that. I have natural eyebrows, but she did it really good. Okay, but yeah, so Neeks with the Eeks. We take Raising Cane's. What's good with it? Is it really the hype? Why? Let's see. Let's see what's up. So I'm about to go in, show y'all my scenery. You know how this goes. Alright, I'll be back.
Okay. So they have their own signature sauce. It's called cream sauce. So we're gonna see how it is. You know Zaxby's have their own sauce. So let's see what's up. If it's any good, I'm excited. The sauce hit. All right, it's the moment of truth, okay? For the chicken. The moment of truth. Some signature lemonade. I don't know what it's called, but it's good as hell. It's so good.
Overall, Raising Cane's was good. It was great. Just a tad bit better than Zaxby's. It didn't beat it by that much. The only thing I could just say is like what I said before is Zaxby beat them with the sauces. So like their Zax sauce is good as hell. It's better than their sauce, the crane sauce. And they have their signature hot sauce called Tongue Torch. They don't have their signature hot sauce. They have hot sauce packets. I don't like that. But the chicken tenders was great. Better than Zaxby's chicken tenders. Their fries was better and the Texas toast was better. But like I said, not by that much. It's not like by a long shot. But this was the hype. So I'm glad that it lived up to the standards. It lived up to the hype. I'm glad that people told me about this. I'm glad that I was able to be in Athens to even try this. So, and I'm happy it was close to her house. So that's dope. Like I said, you know, out here is kind of, you know, I'm ready to get back to Atlanta. I'm ready to get back to the city. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah. It's real spooky out here. They looking at me. So yeah, let me go because, y'all, this is like, I move comfortable in all my surroundings, but it's just awkward. If you know me, like for real, you know why I say that, but Let me go. So this was a great experience. Thanks to everybody that put me on. Raising Cane's. Y'all did that. Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers in Athens, Georgia. You did. Tummy on full. I got some leftovers in the back. You did. All right, bet. So thank you guys for watching Neeks with the Eeks. This was, again, a random sporadic vlog. I wasn't really, like, planning on it, but I was like, oh, okay, bet. So thanks for watching Neeks with the Eeks. And I will be back. Yo, they lemonade? I already closed out the whole vlog, but as I'm driving here sipping on this, I'm like, they got some of the best lemonade, for real, I've ever tasted. It's so good. Their lemonade is like, it's so good. It's like perfect. It made me want to do this all the time. It's so good. It's sweet. It's like perfect sweet. It's sweet. And then it's like that tart. Listen. Okay. It is so, oh my God. I should have got a refill for our last. Damn it. It is so good. It's so good, so great. And now I want something sweet. Like, do I want cake, candy, or ice cream? I don't got time to do all that right now, but like maybe afterwards. But I got some coconut cake at the crib, so like maybe I can like wait till I get to the cribble to do that, to eat that. Cause yeah, but that was a good experience, y'all. Like, I don't think I understand how long I've been hearing about that, how long I've been waiting to try it. And I just didn't want to drive 1:30 for some chicken tenders. But I'm out here for a reason, so I'm just so happy it worked out. And can this light turn? Cause what's good, baby? But yeah, oh my God. This lemonade is so great. Raising Cane's, give me the recipe. Please, I won't tell nobody. Oh my God. There we go again. All right, I'm gone, y'all, for real.